What's up, guys? So the reason I'm like sitting like this is because I kind of shaved my eyebrows off the other day. I don't really want to be seen right now because it's so ugly. Oh, yeah, I know, I look like a friggin' egg. I don't know why I did that. I was like listening to Motionless and White, and I was like, Chris shaves his eyebrows off and draws them off. Not anymore, but he used to. It looks damn good, so I'm gonna do that. And I did it. Oh man. So now I don't have eyebrows really. Like, I just left a little bit. I'm pretty scary looking. Like, they look really good when I draw them on. Like, I'm doing a damn good job at drawing them on. However, we will not be worrying about that today because today's makeup tutorial is Marilyn Manson, and he's famous for his lack of eyebrows. So today I'm gonna be doing a Marilyn Manson look. This was requested because I did Andy Biersack, I did Taylor Momsen, now we've got like a whole like metal makeup series going on. I'm gonna be doing Marilyn Manson in the golden age of grotesque era. So like early 2000s, 2002 or 3. I'll probably also do another one sometime soon of the Hollywood era, like in the Disposable Teens video where he has the red stuff. I'll probably do that one too eventually. But for now, we're doing Golden Age of Grotesque. Also, I'm doing, like, at the end of my Taylor Momsen transformation video, I had, like, the blonde wig and I looked exactly like her, if I do say so myself. Whereas this one, I'm not gonna look exactly like him at the end. However, I'm being him for Halloween this year, so I'm gonna get the white contact. Who the hell's texting me? So I'm gonna get the white contact and I'm gonna get a top hat, black hair, like, black wig. I'm gonna get a tuxedo and everything and I'm gonna go all out. But today, I'm just using what I've got. It's really about the makeup. Let's begin.
Don't